San Diego.
See this?
Hola. Bonjour. Priyat. Howdy. You've reached Carmen San Diego. I'm not here right now, but please leave a message and I'll be sure to get back to you. Cheers.
Okay, you know what, Carmen? I'm starting to get real ticked off here. It's been a goddamn year since you bothered to call. We're starting to think you're ignoring us on purpose, okay? Yesterday, Cindy Portsmouth told me you were in Pamplona running with the Bulls. Okay, you know what? I don't know what the fudge is up with you, with her, and how she knows all this shit about you, but it's starting to creep me out, honestly. And I mean, I kind of hear her in the first place, because she talks like a librarian half the time. But honestly, Carmen, honestly, do you know how embarrassing it is to find out where you are through Cindy Portsmouth? And I'd rather bleach my asshole blue than I would ever. And the fact that you're in Spain. I mean, honestly, do you know I studied abroad there, Carmen? What even is your job? Is someone paying you for this? Is someone paying you to travel around the world? I mean, does it not bother you? Does it not bother you that you haven't called? What if your father and I got a divorce? Or your grandmother died? I mean, it's irresponsible. It's irresponsible is what it is. I did not raise you as a sweetheart. I raised a young, respectable young girl. I mean, you just turned into a monster, okay? So if you find it in your busy schedule to stop drinking Mai Tais on the beach and just tell your old mom and pop that, that'd be fucking great, okay, Carmen? Goodbye. Oh, you know what? Take off that stupid red outfit. It's not good fitting. You look like a terrible flower pot.